please welcome onto the ice Jessica Taylor and Pavel Obrecht.
But Jessica and Pavel evoking the glamour of a 1930s Hollywood dance movie. I wonder if Fred Astaire ever had his groin slashed. Well, she looks an absolute peach. That's the compulsory element, the change of edge with rockers. She's mastered the skating. Now it's the dance and the choreography. And here's the big shoulder sit. An axle lift, top girl each week, highest mark 21.5, Karen 4.5, Nikki 4.5, Jason 4.5, Ruthie 4, Robin 4.5, that gives her her best, 22.
Thank you, Tony.
Lovely, what a nice start, 22, so you must be pleased with that.
I'm so happy, so happy.
And yeah. What, did your adrenaline pump a little bit, that stumble in the middle?
Oh, big time.
Yeah. And and as far as the sort of week has gone, are you sort of suited to this style of music? Do you feel a bit more like Fred and Ginger now?
I definitely feel like Ginger. Do you feel like Fred?
Totally. Yeah, it was just, oh, lovely. No, it's great.
Well, I tell you what, with the skate where it went, you were nearly Ginger, mate.
It healed. It's all good. I'm not too sure about showing my underwear on the national TV, but yeah, it healed. It's good. Yeah.
They were London Grey. They were. And how did they do?
It was a totally different style for Jessica, and we didn't know. I mean, we know she can skate, but we didn't know how she'd take to the style. And I think you've done it beautifully. It shows how versatile you are.
Thank you.
Well done. Let's see what the judges have to say, Holly.
Thank you. Well, Robin, Jessica was top of the class last week. With scores like that, she looks like she could do it again this week.
You look lovely tonight, and despite the slight trip, what happened was you stayed in the focus of the program. You stayed with Pav, and you took it through to the end. I was ready for a 5 on this performance. The change of edge, when I heard Jane and Chris were doing this, I thought, that was wicked, because that's very, very, very difficult. You did a really nice job. The two rockers, excellent. The skid mohawk,
thank
very,
you.
Very nice. Good quality skating.
OK, I guess the skating was great. Performance-wise, is this an improvement for Jessica?
Yes, absolutely. When it worked, it was beautiful, and you're finally becoming a triple threat, I think. And the face was so much better, but I think you'll admit that the nerves did kick in again, and that's your worst.
Yeah, I can't help it. Definitely got to work on it, yeah.
Thanks, judges. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Holly. Well, never mind cheek to cheek here. If you don't want her to go head to head in the skate off, then she will need your vote when the lines open at the end of the show. Jessica and Pavel! Time for our next starter, take to the rink, and he's.